Hi, Pete Valera again, physical therapist assistant and personal trainer here at Reliant Medical Group. And I want to talk to you today about eccentric strength training. When we talk about strength training and the many benefits a good strength program has, such as improved function, prevention in osteoporosis, prevention in muscle loss, and increased function itself or improved function itself, we very rarely focus on the one movement that contributes to all this. And that's the lowering portion of the exercises, otherwise known as the eccentric portion or the eccentric motion of the exercise itself. It's also known as getting the negative. On a bicep curl, it'd be the lowering portion of the bicep curl. And if we take Linda here, as she does a leg press, it'd be the lowering portion of this leg press. So as she lowers the weight, she's coming down towards her body. She should be emphasizing the lowering portion of the exercise. So she's got a good tempo to 2 seconds of lifting the weight, followed by a 4 second of lowering the weight. And in today's society, we rarely see this in strength programs. Take, for instance, the deadlift. When people do a deadlift, they'll see them lift that weight very quickly and then they'll drop the weight. And truth be told, we're 40% stronger in the eccentric range. So when we don't do this, or when we eliminate this, we eliminate the effectiveness of the strength training program itself and the benefits that strength training reaps. So we want to remember, it's not just about lifting the weight, it's about lowering the weight as well, and that's today's Medical Minute.